A warm welcome to my channel again, dear friends.
I get wings to fly. Oh, I'm alive.
This video will take you to that part of Arunachal Pradesh, which is the land of mighty Siang, where waterfall graces the mountain cliffs and chills the vicinity. Yes, it's Pasighat, and the tehsil where the air is saturated with the enticing smell of oranges. The tehsil is none other than Dambuk. After buying oranges, we explored the natural beauty of Dambuk. It is a tehsil under Lower Dibang Valley district of Arunachal Pradesh, which is enriched by hills crowned with clouds and cladded with orchards. After capturing the scenic beauty of Dambuk in our memories and of course in our cameras, we moved to Pasighat, which is 73.8 km from Dambuk via National Highway 13. We arrived at the oldest town of Arunachal Pradesh through the Ranaghat Bridge. After clicking some pictures, we moved on to Jimmy's restaurant to fill our empty stomach. No sooner did we enter the restaurant than it started raining. Fortunately, the season was in tune with the type of food we had. With satisfied tummies and happy mind, we moved towards the Sarki waterfall. We are recommended to wear sport shoes as the way to the waterfall is really very rocky and you will have an adventurous trek. Located 12 kilometers away from Pasighat town, with its majestic view of water gushing out from several hundred feet of rocks, will leave you spellbound. However, its beauty will be more amazing during the summer season than in the dry season. You are recommended to be extra careful while walking on the slippery rocks. I visited with my family friends and this is my team. After our heartwarming trip ended, we went home by crossing the Bogibill Bridge. Bogibill Bridge is the longest road cum rail bridge in India. It extends up to 4.94 kilometers over the mighty river Brahmaputra. Times before, I had visited Pasighat with my family, my paternal aunt, uncle, and my sister and my parents. At that time, we received a hearty welcome from my paternal uncle's friends. We were served delicious ethnic food of Arunachal in their home. Thank you, Dambuk and Pasighat, for giving us such heartwarming and happy memories. You will be missed. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.